So the study found that participants felt obligated to respond to every message. Can you relate to that?
I do feel obligated to respond to messages, especially because of the different roles that I take here on campus. I feel like it's important that I respond in a timely manner in order to ensure that everybody gets the information they need in time, and I'm scheduling the events the way I'm supposed to schedule them, etc.